Now I've got to pick a winner. It's a close one.